Let's discuss this right now. With guns.
Perfect.